I have a question. You heard about those crazy killers on the news, right?
A bit.
Like that costume they wear. It's scary, right? I have a theory. I think it's all for revenge. To get back at someone.
It's not always for revenge. It's history repeating itself. None of the stuff on the news should surprise you. Because they lack morals that these people kill again.
There's too many fakes in this city. California deserves better. Someone real. Some see me as a monster.